Now, this week's guest in my Celebrity Dilemma hot seat is the fabulous singer-songwriter Mabel, who performed at Radio 1's Big Weekend over the Maybank holiday weekend, and who I saw in person at the Brits the other week. And so Mabel sent me this message and she'd like my dating advice. Come on, Mabel, let's listen.
Hi, Gemma, it's Mabel. So my dilemma is that I've been single for 3 years and I'm obviously a busy woman, but I'm ready to be in a relationship and take something seriously. But I just find that I can't find a guy that A, isn't willing to play games, and that B, actually is ready to commit. So what do you think I should do? What's your advice? Lots of love.
Firstly, Mabel, I just want to say a big hello to you, and you're absolutely stunning, hun. Now, the fact that you've been single for 3 years, I get it, because you're a busy woman. I've been there myself. Listen, we get to a point, us girls, where you're like, right, I've done this, I've done that. I'm ready to settle down now and take something seriously. But from my own experience, hun, it will come to you when you least expect it. And it will be amazing. And you'll just be like, oh my gosh, I was meant to be with you all along. Or everything's about timing. Like, it's just so bizarre when it happens, you're going to know. And you will know the minute you meet them that they're going to be the one for you. I can't describe the feeling, but when it happens, it's incredible. And you're like, oh my gosh, I've waited for you my whole life. And then you just forget about anyone else you've ever been with because they're just so perfect for you and like your soulmate. And you just get on and it's no stress, no hassle, no upset. They're not horrible to you. It's just incredible. But can I just say, sometimes, Mabel, we are like, right, I want this now, I want this now. The universe brings it when we least expect it. And you're like, all right, okay. And I think more than ever over this past year, like it's, I think, you know, once everyone sort of parties a bit and gets it out of their system, then that guy is going to walk right into your life, hun, and you are going to get a big rock. And I hope I'm the first on your invite list. In fact, let me arrange a wedding, Mabel. It's going to happen. Once I finish recording this podcast and it gets dark, I'm going to send it out to the universe. Please find Mabel a boyfriend. Please find Mabel a boyfriend. And it's going to happen, Mabel. And like, literally, you have to every day, like, even write a list of everything you want in this person and say it to the universe. Dear universe, I want them to be tall, good looking, dark hair, handsome. You know, you want them to have this quality. They've got to make a good cup of tea. Never date someone that can't make a good cup of tea. It just always ends in disaster. Someone that's going to put you first, someone that runs a bath. And, you know, he's going to love you when you're kind of at your worst, if they see you sick. And it's going to be just amazing. So everything you want, Mabel, write it down. Keep chanting it to the universe and it's going to happen.